רבותיי, in the Sefer Tivit החזיקות, he says over here, שלום מביא השרת השכינה והמתקת הדינים. That whenever you have shalom, רבותיי, you allow the Shekhinah to rest amongst you, also you sweeten the judgment. So he brings down over here a pasuk, he says, כתוב במדבר, פרק ח' in פסוק ט' to you, וקראת את הלווים לפני המועד, וקהלת את כל עדה בני ישראל, וקראת את הלווים לפני השם, וסמכו בני ישראל את ידיהם הלווים. רבותיי, this pasuk he brings down, but we just want to try to focus on one thing, the two words of lifnei Hashem, and when he says v'kihalt et kol adab in Israel, that he told them that he has assembled all the Jewish people together, the pasuk. So the Sefer explains, efshar lomar b'derech remes, it's possible to say in a hintful way, she'Hashem tziva la'akil et kol adab in Israel, that HaKadosh Baruch he commanded that Moshe should assemble all the Jewish people, כדי שכל בני ישראל יהיו באחדות, in order for all the Jewish people to be one. ועל ידי זה שהם באחדות, when the Jewish people are one, when they're together, זוכים הם להיות לפני השם. Then they're going to have the זכות, the merit, to be before Hashem. What does that mean? היינו השרת השכינה. When the Jewish people are one, you should know the Shekhinah is resting there. But when the Jewish people are not one, when everybody is separated, there's no Shekhinah amongst them, Rabotai. וכמו שכתב בספר הקודש, פנים יפות, כי השרת שכינה אינה אלא, כי שישראל הם באחדות ממש. When there's real אחדות amongst the Jewish people, you should know the Shekhinah is resting amongst us. He continues and he says, וגם שם הוויה מידת הרחמים בו לרמס. Also Hashem's name, it comes to give you, it comes to hint that his name is mercy. שכאשר ישראל הם באחדות, when the Jewish people are together, אז השם יתברך ממתיק את כל המקטרגים והדינים. Then Hashem sweetens all the judgments, all the accusers, he sweetens, he calms everything down. ומשפיע עליהם רחמים וחסדים עד אין שיעור. Then he gives, and then he gives us blessings, meaning he pours on us mercy and kindness endlessly. יש עוד אופן להמתיק דינים, היינו כשישראל הם באחדות. Again he says, רבויסאי, he brings it in the name of Noam Elimelech, that when people are together, רבותיי, once again, you are able to sweeten the judgment. That he says, והיינו השם אלוקינו, right, we say השם אלוקיו, לושן יחיד. Why does it have to be in לושן יחיד? שהם כולם כאיש אחד, because when they're all as one, ואשרי להם שהדינים נמתקים עליהם. When the Jewish people are one, automatically, the judgments or by themselves, they become sweetened. Hashem takes away the judgments, and he gives people mercy. Rabotai, he says over here, a very big thing with shalom. A lot of times we always want shalom here, there, with the wife, with the children, with the neighbors. Rabotai, it's a very big thing. He says over here that if anybody lives his life with peace with everybody else, right, he's loved by all. We'll explain what that means in a second. He says, "Nimchulu avonotav." All the sins are going to be forgiven. It's not an easy thing to do, to try to find favor in everybody's eyes. So he says over here, in Pasuk Bamidbar, Perek Vav, Pasuk Chavav, he says, "Yisa Hashem panav elecha ve'esem lecha shalom." Correct? So Bamidrash Rabbah, it says in Perek Yural, Pasuk Zayin, Mevur bePasuk Zeh, it's explained in this Pasuk, "Shakavana shakadosh baruch hu mochel avonotehem shal Yisrael." In this Pasuk, he explains that the kavan of this pasuk is that Hashem, he forgives the people from all their sins. How? How do you see it from this pasuk? He says, take the word Yisa. Ki Yisa miloshon hasara. Yisa means the loshon of removing. She'akadosh baruch hu mesir miyisrael panim shel za'am shehayu ru'uyot lavo lehem. When Hashem says, Yisa Hashem panav elecha, Hashem removes from the Jewish people a face of anger that was supposed to come on them. Venuchal lefarsh, and you're able to explain, Ech yedah adam shehashem yitbarach machal lo amonotav. How can a person know if Hashem forgives him for his sins? How does a person know that? V'achen Hashem yitbarach mirutza mimen, and Hashem is appeased from him. Hasiman hu like this. When the pasuk says, V'yesem lecha shalom, that Hashem is going to put on you peace, what does that mean? אם כולם חיים בשלום עמו, if everybody is at peace with you, ואין לו שונאים and nobody hates you, זה סימן שמקוים אצלו, יישא השם פניו אליך. This is the סימן that השם puts his face on you, meaning שהשם מחל לו את אבונותיו. That השם forgives you for all your sins. If you're good with your wife, with your children, with your workers, with your partners, with your neighbors, if you're good with people, Rabotai, he tells you, you should know if you have peace with everybody, you should know Hashem likes you, he's at peace from you, and all your sins are forgiven. וכמאמר חזל, זכרנו לברכה, עם פרק יעבוד, עם פרק גימול, מישה יוד, כל שרוך הבריאות נוחה הימנו, רוך המקום נוחה הימנו. If people, if you are found favorable in people's eyes, then also you are found favorable in the eyes of Hashem. I just want to make something clear over here. It does not mean chas v'shalom that a person is allowed to do now things to go just to find favor against halakha. No, Rabotai. What does it mean that if you find favor in people's eyes? Meaning when you do everything according to halakha and still you live peacefully with people, you should know Hashem also loves you. Baruch Adonai l'olam. Amen v'amen.